All right, time for another Channel Partners Fast Chat. I'm the executive editor of Channel Partners, Craig Galbraith. Joining me today is the Chief Market Development Officer of Pax8, Andrew Preifogel. Andrew, how you doing? Good to see you.
Doing great, Craig. Good to see you always.
Absolutely. So Pax8's making quite a name for itself recently in the channel and the cloud, but maybe some in our audience aren't familiar with you yet. Why don't you tell us a little bit about Pax8?
Sure, happy to. Boy, it's been an exciting run here since I joined in July, and Pax8 has just been blowing up, Craig. To give you a little context as to who Pax8 is, we started in 2012 with a vision of reimagining what distribution looks like. And we felt that specifically around cloud services, traditional distribution was broken. And there had to be a better, faster, smarter way to build a platform that could enable partners to grow their businesses around cloud, as cloud is really taking things over. So what we built was a transactional marketplace that allows partners to go in and very simply buy and sell and manage cloud services for their customers. And our first push into that was with the MSP community. We started to go after MSPs and help them get smarter about all things cloud, help them figure out how to support more and more of the applications that are moving en masse to the cloud, and all that technology spend that is moving there that MSPs are supporting today, right? We've had a tremendous amount of success in that community, and we're growing that base every single month and having a lot of fun doing that. But we also recognize that when it comes to the technology spend, there's a whole different set of customers that, frankly, the agent community is extremely well positioned with. And as you go up market into the 200-300 seats to, you know, 3,000-5,000 seat types of customers, agents have really proven that they own incredible relationships in that space. So over the past 8 months, we've been building programs to enable agents to also sell into what we call the co-managed IT space. All of this really built around the Microsoft ecosystem. And as you know, Craig, Microsoft is blowing up in the cloud right now. They're the fastest growing cloud platform out there. The adoption rates around Microsoft Teams, for example, are off the charts. Office 365 is going through the roof as well. We want to enable partners on both sides, all agents as well as MSPs. We want to enable them to go after that opportunity.
Absolutely. Thanks to Pax8 for your recent sponsorship of the Channel Partners Conference and Expo. Curious to find out what you talked with folks there about at the show.
Yeah, you know, the biggest theme at the show for us, and it was a great show, you guys always do a fantastic job, was really around this concept of the modern channel. And, you know, the channel, Craig, you know, I've been at it for a long time, right? We've seen the channel have to evolve and kind of reinvent itself on a number of occasions. And partners that were selling over here that had to learn a brand new set of technologies in order to go after new opportunities, agents especially have proven they can do that. And I think now, today is yet another opportunity to do that, and a requirement really to do that. The market is demanding that as trusted advisors on either the agent or the MSP side, that we have to meet customers where their needs are. And so this modern channel is, for me, it's made up of a few very key components. One is it's got to be platform driven. So we have built a transactional marketplace, a platform that allows partners to very easily procure Microsoft licenses, but also a bunch of other adjacent products and services in the cloud, and soon to be even carrier services that most of the agents are very, very used to, SD-WAN, UCaaS, CCaaS, all those types of categories. But you have to have a platform that makes the procurement and management of those services really, really easy. It also is a platform that is customer facing, right? So customers can self-administer. They can go in and see what's going on. They can get intelligence across their entire breadth of technology spend that they frankly don't have today. So I think the modern channel has to be conditioned by that. It also has to be described by this idea that there are different sales motions that partners use, right? Whether you're in a commissions model as an agent, where you get paid a commission for, you know, on a monthly basis forever and ever, amen. We love that business, right? But it's also the MSPs that are resellers that want to build on their paper. We believe the modern channel has to enable both. And that's exactly what we've done. So whether, you know, regardless of what side you're on, we want to enable you to sell the way you want to sell and the way your customers want to consume.
Let's talk a little more about this modern channel that you're talking about and what it means to the partner community.
Yeah. Well, for me, it's really around this theme of convergence, right? And we had a great debate in Vegas about this this topic. You know, convergence for me is all driven by what do customers want to buy and how do they want to buy. It's less about business model, meaning partner business model, and it's a heck of a lot more about what do customers really want. And so what we have found is as everything is moving to the cloud, right? All the prem-based technology that is moving there as fast as it possibly can, how all new applications that are being developed, 100% of those are cloud-based, right? We know that all the traditional kind of legacy applications are also being SaaSified, if you will, and moving to the cloud at a very, very rapid pace. With that, it's broadening the access to technology spend that partners of all stripes have. And so a partner that is focused on just one silo over here, call it carrier services, for example, or SD-WAN, maybe they've built a really strong practice around UCaaS or CCaaS, they're missing out on so much other spend that their customers are writing checks for every single month, right? Or better yet, swiping credit cards for every single month. And on the MSP side, few MSPs are also taking advantage of the cloud and carrier services space. And so those are beginning to converge, namely because customers want to go to the partner that they trust the most to solve all their technology needs, right? And so that again depicts why the modern channel is so, so critical for partners. And partners need to stay relevant in this conversation. And partners that don't make that pivot, that don't broaden their reach with their customers, will begin to lose relevance. And we think it's really important. And I know partners that I talk to every single day are figuring out, man, but how do I win, right? How do I continue to grow? Well, the answer to that is stay relevant with your customers and make sure that you're addressing all of their technology needs. We think Pax8's in a unique position to help them do that.
Some great advice. Always good to catch up with you, Andrew. Thanks again for your sponsorship of the Channel Partners Conference and Expo.
Hey, glad to do it. And Craig, one last thing. I'd encourage partners that are interested in doing business with Pax8 and learning more about us, go to pax8.com. We've made it really super easy to become a partner. You'll get attached to a wingman who is, or a wingwoman, a person at Pax8 that is purpose driven to help you grow your business, and we can't wait to see what we can do together.
All right, take care.
All right, thanks, Craig.